Nuggets Diet Coke. Can you say that with me? Ready? Go! Brilliant. Let's try it together with the orchestra, nice and loud. I'll tell you when to start. Ready? Go! Chicken and nuggets, diet coke. Chicken and nuggets, diet coke. Chicken and nuggets, diet coke. Last time? Fantastic. Brilliant. Was it okay to follow? Get it? Brilliant. Now, Elgar used that theme to make lots of new pieces of music, which he called variations. I guess nowadays, we would just call a remix. To make William's music, all Elgar did is this. Have a look, here's the theme that we just heard. He takes all the rests, all the gaps in the music, and he gets rid of them, he takes them away. Then he pumps up the volume in the orchestra and the speed of the music. And what you end up with is a tune perfect for a grumpy old man.